mobility as a service, and why autonomous and electric vehicles look destined to be the future of transport.